Let me propose a toast for the strong relations between our nations, the very special cross-Atlantic friendship between US and the Nordic countries, to friendship. Skål. Cheers.
And there's one area where Donald's experience could be invaluable, and that's closing Guantanamo, because Trump knows a thing or two about running waterfront properties into the ground.